for people, nowadays occupied by the demonstrators. Just at the front where the bus stops, just over there to the right side, you can see the Gangnam area. So here we have a government office and also an American embassy, and also a city government is located here.